from the people of Zimbabwe that I will discharge my duties with all my strength to the best of my knowledge and ability and true to the dictates of my conscience, and that I will devote myself to the well-being of Zimbabwe and its people. So help me God.